And now these three remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love.
Those who betray you many times are testing to see if you let compassion take over.
There is a love so deep man has never explored. But in this season, the Father will begin to teach us how to love the unlovely and those who betray us.
All things that are mature in the blueprint of God is on the foundation of love.